Master Lord, a game of chess is like a sword fight. You must think first. You must think first before you move. Before you move.
Wave your hand. All right. Introductions to game one. This is your boy Kev, MCNV Hip Hop Explosion. This is Homemade. Say hi, Homemade.
What's up, yo?
We are playing chess. He's going to start off with white. I'm going to start off with black. This is Chess Master Kev saying what's up. Like I said in the post, who do you think's going to win? Is it going to be him or is it going to be me? You decide. Here we go. Let's play. Which one's the king and the queen on this?
The larger one.
I see it. He's got these big pieces here. You got four different chessboards. He comes over with the big pieces. This is a weird board. Shout out to Will. Will, if you're watching this, here's the game. See, it went off. All right, so you just continue rocking. Oh, maybe because I didn't hit record.
Can you go back?
Let me see.
You didn't record it?
It's recorded now.
But it wasn't, right?
No, I had it on AI, so I guess that means it was playing. It was only doing it for a short bit of time.
Go back?
No, we got it recorded on these devices here. He's trying to stop the game because this camera stopped. Okay. I got two more cameras recording. We're going to continue this game right here. Mm-hmm. That's your move?
No.
Oh. You know, I'm about to say, you're messing up already. Yeah, my cat. I hear you. Who you cheering for? All right, now. I think my cat wants to go outside.
I have to use the computer. You got it on?
Yeah,
can I use the computer?
Yeah.
I gotta check this United way.
Touché.
Push it up. Can't go there. Can't go there. Can you try to get me there? Through that check. 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 Take it. Trying to survive here, huh? I should be able to get you here. Check. Check. All right, we'll do some sacrifice now. Shh. How are you gonna do that?
Really?
It's a king.
Do that.
Really? It's a king.
Really? In your pieces.
Okay, yeah. Next to the mistakes. I gotta get used to these pieces my same stuff.
I get used to these pieces my same stuff. black sandwich. What a bad, bad poor.
You got it. Chess Master Kid. So I'm trying to think, where did I mess up that beginning?
When you sat down.
No.
When you sat down.
Where did that come out?
You can rewind the tape and view it.
He got that one. You see the board? That's the check right there. Homemade. And all y'all gonna see it.
Yeah, sure. Okay. You wrap it up, I'll take black this time.
One game down, Homemade wins.
I don't know if you wanna pause it and just,
you know. No, we run it right through.
Just run it right through, okay. Okay.
Now he got to get destroyed.
You hung in there. You were fighting. You were fighting good.
Nah.
I made a stupid mistake because I was like, these are new pieces. I mean, I don't play with this set that much, and that's why I thought my queen was the bishop. And remember, I made that stupid mistake. I almost cost my game.
Check. Check. Take his castle. He can't move anywhere. He have to move his bishop, his pawn up. Oh, duh. Check. Checkmate. Kev, game two. Me. Now you set it up. So you're gonna make this a quick one, huh?
Mm-hmm.
So that's 1-1. He won the first. I won the second. Let's see what the third is.
I'll make this a quick one.
He ain't making nothing quick. Yeah, he gonna make it a quick loss. Because I know the pieces. It's hard to see these things, but now playing two games with them, I know these pieces. So you're a little apprehensive about your moves when the pieces are whack. But these pieces ain't whack.
It should be a bigger board. That's why it looks a little weird.
All right, game three. Let's see if it's MCNV or Homemade.
I'll make this a quick one.
He ain't making nothing quick. Yeah, he gonna make it a quick loss. Because I know the pieces. It's hard to see these things, but now playing two games with him, I know these pieces. See, you're a little apprehensive about your moves when the pieces are whack. But these pieces ain't whack.
It should be a bigger board. That's why it looks a little weird.
All right, game three. Let's see if it's MCNV or Homemade. Thank you.
So we come here, go there. Retreating, retreat.
I guess I'm gonna close these blinds so nobody gets to look in here.
I'm just gonna close these blinds and nobody has to look in here.
Thank you.
Move that too quick before that. Check. Thank you.
Still be ahead. Oh no, he don't want to do that.
Like that.
Castle versus two forces.
I don't understand the logic on that one. Take here, he has to get out of check. He has to take it. And go on here to get out of coin. Check you first.
What? You're still in the same boat. Now you lost your horse. I mean, your castle. Because I can give you a queen to take a queen. You can't get a queen without losing the queen. And now you lost your castle. So I'm going to take him with my king.
Mm-hmm. And I'll check it then.
Mm-hmm. I'll just go here. Mm-hmm. I'll go here. Mm-hmm. I'll put my queen here.
Let's do it.
Yeah, and then you'll get a queen.
What you're forgetting is that.
Yeah.
Okay, now I'm not going to tell you my strategy.
You just end up thinking you're going to get a queen.
I got a queen.
Okay.
It's there. I got the queen. I got two queens if you don't do what you're supposed to do.
One queen versus a horse and castle. Can he do it?
Oh, easily. I got three pawns. Forgot about that.
One queen with a horse and castle, would he be able to do? Or should I give him two queens?
Castling is, it works out for you.
Wait a minute now.
I have protection. Those pawns are pawns.
Yeah.
three options.
You do.
But I want to know what you think you're going to do.
The first thing you got to do is get out a check.
I'm not worried about that.
Why are you not worried about checks?
Because that's not a real check. That's just a make you move piece. Move.
Okay, you have to move it. But I can keep putting you in check. You keep forgetting that. You definitely don't want to fight two queens. Your best bet is fighting one queen. But I got pawns and I'm in a good position because I cast it. So you can sit there and analyze all you want. Because that new queen is going to be hell on wheels.
Let's try all you want. Let's try this.
You're trying this. See, you should have taken one of the queens and you'd have had a better fight. Now you're dealing with two queens. Okay. Two queens don't mean nothing. I know it's a queen. Check.
How's it check?
Here's your. Oh, no, darn it. I made a mistake again. See, I'm looking at these pieces.
You sure did.
Yep. Go ahead. It's good.
Oh.
That's what I'm saying. I made a mistake.
You sure did.
But I'm going to check you here. See, that's why I'm not used to these pieces. But I'll at least take your queen. Then we'll work. So it still worked out the same way. So.
You think you're gonna beat me with just a queen on your board?
Okay. Take that queen to us. way you gonna get me. You want to do it the hard way or easy way?
Check me. Hey, he had two queens on the board.
Hold on.
Yeah, you can hold on all you want. And he had two queens on the board. He had two queens on the board. And he still lost.
Oh, you got lucky on that one. Damn, you got lucky. You got lucky. Johnny, you got lucky.
Hey, Will. So that's two games, Kev. One game homemade,
you
and he had two queens on the board.
Darn it, you got away with that one. You got away with that. Darn it. How did I miss that one?
You're lucky that nothing's been recorded.
Oh, this one's still recorded, so that's
been okay. Don't worry about that. You got lucky on that. You got lucky on that one. You know you lost that one.
I lost that one.
You got lucky on that one. You pulled a rabbit out of the hat on that one. You ain't no damn chess master.
You pulled a rabbit out of the hat.
You got lucky on that one.
He had two queens on the board.
And I'm sitting there. I was sitting there salivating. You got lucky on that one.
Oh, man.
Wow, you got lucky on that.
You hear that? He's saying I got lucky
on
that.
You did. You know that.
Two queens.
You know you got
two
lucky.
Two queens on the board, and he lost. And the record is 2-1.
Oh,
envy.
You saw you were sitting there struggling, and you were panicking after that.
Yeah, okay. I made every move I had to make.